guys, I'm Andriana. I'm gonna show you how to get a total body workout right here in your own gym. We're gonna start over here on the treadmill. Even if you don't think you're a runner, you can still get a really great workout every day on the treadmill. Just try using some intervals. Walk for 2 minutes, then just try running for 1 minute, going back to walking for a minute. Next day, try running for 2 minutes. Building up a little bit like this every day is how you're gonna get your heart really strong. You're gonna be able to get it down to a good resting heart rate, and it's just gonna be really great for overall health and fitness. Make sure when you're on the treadmill to stay in the middle, towards the back of the treadmill. It's really easy to come all the way up here in front, but then you're gonna shorten your stride and you could get injured. So stay right here in the middle of the treadmill. Hold your hands nice and easy, no gripping, really tight, and enjoy. It's always good to incorporate some core strengthening in your strength training workout. So try challenging your balance by sitting on a ball or lying down on the ball. And when you alternate sides, it's gonna challenge that balance even more. How do you pick the best weight for your exercise? Well, I like to tell people that they should be able to do about 12 reps of each exercise to start. If after 12 you feel like you could have done more, you should up the weight. If you feel like you can't get out that 12, maybe lower it a little bit. To get your muscles to really work the hardest, make sure you do every exercise at a nice, slow tempo. Going too quickly is gonna make it more about the momentum and gravity and less about your muscles. To keep your heart rate up during strength training, try doing your exercises in a circuit, meaning after you do a lower body exercise, like a squat, immediately go to an upper body exercise, like an overhead press. Always end a hard workout with a 2 to 5 minute cool down. This will help you recover both mentally and physically.